Now to two developing stories where the search is on for multiple attackers. In Sacramento, five people are being treated after being stabbed near a downtown club. Sacramento police say the stabbings resulted from a fight just before 2 o'clock this morning. The brawl started inside Dream Ultra Lounge on 15th and I, and then it continued outside.
And we started locating victims, four here in the parking lot, one on 14th and I, and two others at 15th between L and K. What the fight was about was, well, they were all intoxicated.
The victims are in serious condition, but they are expected to survive. Police are looking for a group of suspects who possibly escaped in a white Tahoe or an Escalade.